property, little bastard! I don't have time for this.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me!
Let's go!
The hell are you thinking?
Played college ball, you know.
That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Join the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could break the president in two with my bare hands. Don't fuck with this, Senator.
What the hell are you?
Why don't you stick around and find out? Man to man, I can't be beat. Come on.
Ride it!
Let's not forget to enjoy this. Need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
that one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, dammit! A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee! Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around! Where power and justice are back where they belong! In the hands of the people! Where every man is free to think, to act for himself! Fuck all these lunatic lawyers and chicken shit bureaucrats! Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit! Fuck American pride! Fuck the media! Fuck all of it! America is diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down! And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged, and the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars. So, what do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
I was wrong. You're not greedy. Batshit insane!
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive! Through sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life!
And now, I'll take yours.
physical trauma. You can't hurt me, Jack. What did I just say? Time to end this.
Guy's a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck!
You're going down!
Your dream dies with you. Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as an industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Pet ride for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
I have excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh? Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, huh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance, huh?
No!
Oh. Oops.
An imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kidding.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
Oi! Sunny! Where you have me skin?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Oh! Alert. Alert. Rescinded.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people.
Hmm.
But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
Looking down on the cars on the highway, a stream of taillights, everybody advancing together, do so willingly sacrifice rights. When looking down on the burgeoning city, the skyscrapers rise. Even men with the greatest intentions stop believing their own lies. We can borrow from the future, but eventually someone's got to pay. The only way out of the cycle is
struggling with the truth of the life that might have been, but no magic happens. You'll always come back to the road when the dust of the battle settles. The war still rages within.
Oh, good, good. Her doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, no? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. The breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing. Oh.
So, your mind is made? You will not come back?
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?
Fight.